The new rule this year is that they don't add the two draws together. It's individual draws, so they didn't make it. So that means that Troy Biggs is in first place.